So I don't have to introduce Ellen because everybody knows who she is.
That's why we're here.
That's why we're all here. Normally there'd be like six of us here. You know what I should have done? I should have had two open mics left. Then I could have got everybody. So this is what y'all came for. How about a hand for Alan Schmidt?
Amazing. It really is amazing, and thank you for all of you for coming and all of you who put this together. And I've got to say that Alan and I just so enjoy experiencing what everybody, all these people are going on and running wonderful open mics and new ones everywhere. And at our age, I just turned 79, and Alan's 41. So, at some point, you know, you have to just look around, and I wish, of course, I could do all the things I could do a number of years ago, but that's not on the cards. So you enjoy what you can do, but for us, a lot of it is just enjoying and seeing the different ways that all of you are being creative, and we just love it, absolutely love it. I believe all the music is being recorded the whole night, and if we're lucky, we can get it all up also so we can see it. And I want to make sure that I have the correct list with everyone's name, because I'll be taking a lot of time writing to you. And thanks for all the gifts, everything. It's wonderful. It came at an important time because one of our kids has been having a rough time. And he's going to be okay, but a couple of days ago we didn't know. And so now we know, and it's good. And so we're just very glad to be here. And Alan is such a blessing, as you know.
Yeah. And I want to know about bass. Alan's 41 is measured in.
Well, anyway, okay, so there's a purpose for each of the songs that we do, and I'll have something to say and try not to run off at the mouth. Okay, but during the course of what we do, there will be some things that Jake especially liked, and I think we all miss him. And for a lot of us who knew him, you know, we still miss him and we remember him all we can. And so the first song we're going to do, Jake and I did a lot of work for senior citizens, you know, for a long, long time. And I can remember it seemed like it started, you know, before I considered myself really a senior citizen. And then some. And so we went to places a lot, and even after Jake could no longer play, he wanted to keep going. And we had, many of you know, Steve Sadler came and with Jake and just was barely able to push him up the stairs in the second floor of Steve Friedman's house so that he could record a lot of the music for a lot of the songs that Jake loved to play. And and then we had on the iPad, we could turn on, and Jake could even pick out the ones he wanted to do and then sing to them. So this is one that he enjoyed playing and singing. And it's called, I Can't Give You Anything But Love. And anytime you want to sing along through the things that we do, feel free. So here we go. I can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I want to be of. Baby, dream a while, scheme a while. looking swell. Necessarily have to do any work. And I'm also very happy to have Laura here. Many of you know her. And Mandy, she helps to stay here with open mics, but she goes around and sees that everybody gets taken care of. So I'm so glad you're here. And okay, so the next song is actually one I wrote. And nobody ever believes it, but when I wrote it, I wrote it for my husband, Alan. I've written many songs for him. And boy, does he have an appetite. Yeah. So, I mean, he looks trim, but you know, he really eats a lot. So I wrote this song called Home Cooking. And then people enjoyed it. Jake really enjoyed it and decided that, you know, it had a, you know, and a lot of other people, I can remember Seth, who did four CDs for me, he knows a lot, and he was sure that I was just writing it with something else in mind. So maybe I was. I wasn't aware of it. Anyway, so we're gonna see what we can do with this, okay? What do you think? 1975, and Paul's been in all of them, and he reminds me. Yeah, we were first in one together in 74, and I said the other day, well, yeah, we had played together, you know, and I said something about late 70s. He said, no, middle 70s.
Well, anyway, straight.
He's a lot younger than I am. So, I was thinking of something else that Jake loved to sing, And he didn't write it or anything, but we'd go out. There was a wonderful open mic in Groton. Many of you have been there. I really miss it. It was such fun, and other people were coming up with other things, but we really loved that one, Alan and I did. And some of those things, you know, got both audio, and sometimes they were the ones that were video too. And so I still have some of those that are with the video. And I came across one with Jake just, you know, really knocking the heck out of the song. And I mean, he was great. He was really playing up a storm. And I was just, you know, kind of, I was the background, and I'd sing on the chorus and play this thing. But I thought, Paul could do that. And so a couple of weeks ago, I asked him if he'd be interested in learning that song, and then we could do it, and people would want to sing on it. They'd have a great time. So he did just that, and then at the open mic Monday night, never having done it together, we thought, or I thought, well, we could try it at the open mic, and if it's not too bad, we'll do it here. And here we are, and we're going to do it anyway. So we should pick up the chorus, you know, sing along, okay?
Song originally by Canned Meat. I mean, Canned Meat.
Jake, all those years, all I could learn, and I just, you know, Originally, I was playing, I mean, I played three instruments, but none of them really, you know, fantastically. When Jake saw the way I played guitar, he said, "Why don't you play my bass?" And so I did, and eventually he actually gave me this one. So this is the end of my playing for the night, because I didn't want to be far away from the players. I would be right here. So at this point, I get to put this away, and the rest of the time, I'm going to, I think they can manage, Seth and Jackie. These guys are going to stay up for one more song, and Seth will play. And I gave them the task of looking at a video in which I was playing on a keyboard, and actually Woody was there, because this was the wonderful open mic that this gentleman, Neil, runs. And so there was a video that night. And so I asked Seth if he'd just, you know, look at that. And then when you play the guitar, just, you know, kind of to try to do it the way I was doing it on the keyboard. So we're going to see how that works, but I've got to put this away.
So I'm just going to give everybody my little one-minute Ellen story. 25 years ago, I was playing with Jeff Bartley. I was playing bass with him, traveling up and down the East Coast. And then he started the open mic at the Cantab. And one night he came up to me at the beginning of the night and he said, "There's this woman who's going to come who writes her own little songs. And she would like to have some backup. And I thought you would be the perfect person for this." So that was the first time I met him.
And he since then, you know, was kind enough to do four CDs for me. And he brought all kinds of incredible musicians in to play on them. Some of you have some of those CDs.
All of her little songs.
Yeah.
I love the songs. I just thought it was so funny. I remember that.
Yeah, I just want to mention one other thing. That I put some papers on the table there, and I just said, if you're not on my list and you'd like to be, you can write something there. But if there's some song you would like me to send you, you know, some of my CDs, I don't have very many left. And I should really do something about that and make more. But if there's something you want or want to learn about some of the songs that I have, just write it down. Let me know. Or if you want to play somewhere, let me know. Because that's there, and you can do that. Okay, so this last one, let's see, where is it? Okay, here we are. Oh yeah, this is a song of mine, and it's actually on one of the CDs Seth did, but I do this a little more, it goes a little faster now, and anyway, it's one of mine that I like. And it's called Wishing. So you guys are doing the music. These guys are going to do the solos. And I'm just going to see what happens. With me. Sky. I wait for morning one more new away. Runaway train, my life speeds on. Runaway train, so much living gone. What can I do to take that ride? My runaway ticket to the other side. Runaway train, my life speeds on. Runaway train, so much living gone. What can I do to take that ride? Got a one-way ticket to the other side. Got a one-way ticket to the other side. Covered, including, okay, I want to say the right person. The woman who performed Sunday night with us. Okay, Cooper and Keneally. Pat Keneally. This is my big problem. I can't remember always. But anyway, I remember that Pat sang it, and I remember Jake accompanying her. And so anyway, the song is called The Old Porch Swing, and I remember one warm evening, I wrote it, and I was just observing things, and then I was also just talking about my family and stuff like that. So. Anyway, it's called The Old Porch Swing. Crickets chirp in a song of love. Moon shining down from above. Honeysuckle perfume fills the air. I feel the heat in the summer night, but not so hot you can't hold me tight. Pour me a spoon on and set right down on the old porch swing. Birds are quiet now, they've gone to sleep. I can hear the little peepers peep. The lightning bugs sparkle as they do their dance. Mother Nature leaves nothing to chance. Temperatures holding at 72. There's no one here but me and you. Pour me a cool one and set right down on the old swing. Mom and Daddy courted here long ago. Many happy nights in the candle glow. You and I can make our own memories. Stay all night, we'll do as we please. Kiss the night away. We'll tell our kids about the love we made on the old porch swing. Thank you. sleepy people kiss the night away. We'll tell our kids about the love we made on the old horse swing. But she also had written songs, and she also sang songs in Spanish and Portuguese. And but there were two songs she wrote words for, and in Spanish, and I wrote the music for the words. And we're going to do one of those now, and Jackie has kindly agreed to sing harmony, because the recording has some harmony. And the song is called Besos Nocturnos. This is Wendy's son, Wendy Santos.
So, Tom, is that because you didn't trust me?
Besos diurnos, besos profundos, besos del mundo, besos nocturnos, besos diurnos. Corazón, te siento tan lejos y a la vez estás aquí, ay amor, ¿qué hago en esta noche tan sola? Tu canto se queda dentro de mí. Hace falta su cocina angosta. ¿Dónde estás, mi amor? Besos nocturnos, besos diurnos, besos profundos, besos de mundo, besos nocturnos, besos
morning's when you go sing along.
baby, driving all around. But do I want you?
Did I do?
Do I need you?
Did I do?
And do I need you?
You know I do.
You might think I don't, but indeed I do. That's plain to see. But when I get you home at night, it don't make no difference to me. It's do I want you?
Did I do?
And do I need you?
Did I do?
And do I love you?
You know I do.
You might think I don't, but indeed I do. You're so cute, Rudy Choo Choo, in your birthday suit. What a hoot. Sing on, and it's called Will There Ever Be Peace? And there's just one line in the chorus, and it's sung five times. That's all you have to do. And I wrote it, I think, back around 1990, and you know, it really it made sense then, you know, that we needed something like this. And you know what? We still do. So it's called Will There Ever Be Peace? So that's, you sing that on the chorus, okay? Will there ever be peace?
wings to fly, to spread her love o'er all the world and heal the bleeding sky.
Will there ever be peace? 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 Will there ever be peace?
Thank you, guys. Thank you. So that's our set.
Performing with Seth and Jackie, this is the song that they wanted to hear as the encore, and I agree, it's a good one. Sometimes, and you know, people who write, sometimes you wonder, how did I write that song? How did that come through me? But I'm very lucky, you know. And it just makes me feel good. And it's called Love Spread Your Wings. So let's move that one. Thank you. You can take me anywhere, I'll follow.
Together.